all, Stereo Man back at it again. Today, we've got this 2005 F-150 crew cab with the extra short bed, and we're taking the factory radio out of this vehicle, and we're installing this new Pioneer double DIN DVD and a license plate mount backup cam. Also, we're incorporating the steering wheel controls for this radio too, because whenever we change the head unit in a vehicle that has steering wheel controls, we always want to incorporate them into the new radio. Shops, a lot of shops that don't do that, are very unprofessional. Because whenever someone has steering wheel controls, why would you want to have a vehicle with steering wheel controls that you can't use? Makes no sense. So we're going to do that, and you're going to see how it's done flawlessly. Stay tuned. And remember, when you want the best, hey, make the call. It's just that simple. 708-821-3526. Let's get started.
All right, you see we got this factory six-disc changer in this vehicle. So we're going to go ahead and remove that. We've already removed the one CD that was in there. So we're going to go ahead, it's out of the way, and you see it has all the steering wheel controls. It also allows you to change the HVAC from the steering wheel as well. So of course that's still going to work when we get finished with what we do. So let's go ahead, out with the old, in with the new. All right, we're up under the truck now, getting ready to run the cable for the backup cam. Then I notice wire coat hangers securing the entire exhaust system and no spare tire. Yep, we see it all here at Greer Auto Accessories, y'all. But let's get this job done and get this vehicle back to the customer. And we just took the trim piece off. We just took the driver's trim piece off, and you see all this water down under this trim plate right here. I mean, this carpet is all mildewed, everything. This carpet actually needs to be replaced in this truck. I'm gonna let the customer know about this when I take the vehicle back to him. But you see all this standing water in here, right in the midst of all these wires. That could cause a lot of electrical problems in this vehicle. Look at all this water down here. This is like an inch of standing water right here. It's a lot of water right there, and that's not good next to all these wires. All right, we're all done with the vehicle. We have the USB right here coming out of the glove box. We're gonna go ahead and close this back in here. And you see the old factory head unit on the floor. See the nice new one here. Shift to reverse. Automatically shows the backup view, people. Shift back to park or drive or whatever, then goes back to what it was doing. Steering wheel controls work like they're supposed to. See the Bluetooth mic right on top of the steering column? We're gonna put a DVD in now. It doesn't matter if the vehicle's in park or drive, still works. Even though it's illegal and unsafe to watch a DVD while driving, you can do so. See the backup cam, looks nice and neat. Does not obstruct the license plate. And of course, when you look in the vehicle, you don't see any wires hanging, nothing missing, nothing loose, nothing broken, nothing in disarray. Everything retains a factory appearance, just like when we brought the vehicle here.
Once again, another flawless install. When you desire the best, hey, you gotta call the best. It's just that simple. 708-821-3526. Follow us, like us, subscribe to us, call us, and refer us. Until the next time, peace, God bless you, and we'll see you at the next install. There's never a wish better than this. When you only got 100 years to live.